There ain't no song, and we never do a song.
That
ain't no song.
Matthew
chapter 13:14. It says, these are the blind leaders. The blind leading the blind, they all fall into the ditch.
He'd be all over us. We preach of God who is crucified.
Don't you know you're a God? A man represents God on the earth.
Not on the future.
A man represents God on the earth.
The God of Israel.
When you see a man who has seen God,
crucified God.
Any evil you do to a man, you are doing direct to God. And any goodness you render to a fellow man, you are doing direct to God. Have you been told of this? You don't know.
You are a man
represents God on the earth. An angel represents God in heaven.
Why is he condemning you? Is he perfect?
When you see a man, you have seen God.
If you love the Lord your God with all your heart, your mind, and your soul,
blind leading the blind.
If you need to look in the mirror and see that you're actually sinning, you're against the Jewish people. You need to repent of that.
What
Bible is it? It can't be the true Bible if you're preaching a false Messiah. The one that you preach is a false Messiah. The true Messiah demands your soul, your life, and your all.
Matthew 21:43. He told the Jews that the kingdom of God will be taken away from you, the Jews, and given it to a new nation. That new nation is now Nigeria, in Africa.
Anti-Semitic.
Yes.
Way from the wrath of God.
This is the end of time. That the Holy Spirit has come down with fire. Christ has come down with fire.
Why aren't you in Nigeria?
To rule the world.
The judgment has come down now. When the Lord
by the way,
Accept the Holy Bible.
But I'll confess to them, depart from me.
This is the era of the Holy Spirit.
There's one thing you should know.
God is one.
Well, this is bollocks, isn't it? Oh, come on.
Allah is Samad. Is it independent? The independent on whom we all depend. Love you not. He does not forget, nor is he forgotten. For love you kulla hu, for kulla aha. There is no one like Allah. I know.
What is
that? Because we.